Welcome friends, so today our topic is login form, how to create a login form in VB.net. So let's have a standard form. So I'm just renaming the title as a login. Yes, so now I just wanted to change the background color of this form. So go to background color in the property menu, right? So select the color which you prefer. Right, so now I'm going to have a button, so and then I have a label for username and password and title as well. I'm just taking two labels, so label one is for title of this module, so the module name is login form, right? Sorry, I have to do it in the not in the name, in the text field. So in the text field you have to give the login module name, login form. Yes, so now I have to change the font color and size. So go to font, select a bold one, and then under you have a color, so select your preferred color. Right, now I am going to change the label to properties as well as text. So go to font property, select font and color as well. Right. Now I just wanted to rename this label 2 into username. Right, username. So I'm just making a duplicate copy of this username so that it is easy for me to change the other properties. Right, I'm just going to rename the username into password. Right, that's it. Now I require two text boxes, so before that let me align this. So I'm just having two text boxes, text box 1, text box 2, right? So still I have an issue with the login form, it is not visible which I expected. So I just wanted to make it little more bigger so that the module name will be more visible. So I'm just making it a little bigger, and that's it. So now I just wanted to rename the button 1 into login. So select the button 1, go to properties, you have a property called text, so just rename it login. Okay, now double click login. So under this we are going to write the code, so double click login, so we'll get the code. So if text box lowercase of text box 1 dot text equal to admin, equal to string should be given in the double quotes, and similarly lowercase of text box 2 dot text equal to admin. Admin is the user defined string. So first admin for username and second one is for password. You can change whichever you preferred. So here I'm having the admin is the username. Similarly, admin is the password. So the password string or username string should be given in the double quotes. So if it is matches the username and the password, both are matches, it will pop up a message box, valid username and password. If it is not matches, in the other case, we have to use a else part. So in the else part, the same message. The same message, I'm just copying the message, paste it in the else part. I'm just renaming the message only. Instead of valid username and password, I'm just renaming the message, not valid username or password. And that's it. This is a simple code for how to creating login form without using database, right? I'm just giving the username is admin and the password is also admin. I will getting a valid message, valid username. If I change the password, so I'm getting error message, not valid username or password, right? So the thing is, password should be in the asterisk, but here it's visible, so I have to change it like a asterisk. So now I have to select the text box too. So there will be option called passchar. Simply type asterisk in the passchar row. So now the password is in the asterisk. Yeah, that's it. Username is admin. So now I am getting a valid message. In case if you want to insert one more form, we have an option called project, add window forms, press add. So now we are going to make a connection between form 1 and form 2. If the username and password is matches, then it will move to the form 2. So simply we are going to write a code form2.show in the if part. Right? Username is admin and the password is admin. If both are matches, it will pop up a message box as well as it will show the form 2, right? Okay, that's it. So this is how the password, simple password system will work. So I hope this video is more useful for you. I will meet you in another video. Keep watching. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Keep supporting.